डियर स्टूडेंट, फ्रैक्शन आर वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट कॉन्सेप्ट एंड मैथमेटिक्स. वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट देम इन अर्ली क्लासेस. वी कम अक्रॉस देयर एप्लीकेशन इन अवर डेली लाइफ. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, वी से हाफ कप ऑफ मिल्क. डियर स्टूडेंट, आज हम चैप्टर टू करेंगे, फ्रैक्शन एंड डेसिमल. इंट्रोडक्शन. फ्रैक्शन. ए फ्रैक्शन मीन्स ए पार्ट ऑफ ए ग्रुप और ए रीजन. एग्जाम्पल, 5/12 एज ए फ्रैक्शन. वी रीड इट एज 5/12. What does 12 stand for? It is the number of equal parts into which the whole has been divided. Next, what does 5 stand for? It is the number of equal parts which have been taken out. Next, a fraction consists of two parts, numerator and denominator. Next, five numerator, 12 denominator. A fraction may be different type. First, proper fraction. Second, improper fraction. Third, mixed fraction. Fourth, unit fraction. And next, proper fraction. A fraction in which the numerator is less than the denominator is called proper fraction. Example, this. Next, a fraction in which the numerator is greater than the denominator is called an improper fraction. This. Next, mixed fraction. A improper fraction can be converted into a mixed fraction. This convert. This. And next, unit fraction. Proper fraction having one as numerator are called unit fraction. Next, like fraction. Fraction with the same denominator are called like fraction, and the fraction with the different denominator are called unlike fraction. Next, example 2/5, 3/5, 6/5. Are like fraction as they have the same denominator. This is same denominator. Are unlike fraction as they have the different denominator. Unlike fraction can be converted into like fraction by taking LCM of their denominator. Like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.